charge of Congress, Jitendra Singh, will come on a three-day visit to the state from Monday to discuss organizational matters with senior leaders. Singh will visit Puri, Barampur and Balasore to meet senior leaders in a bid to take their suggestions on organizational restructuring of the party. The BJP has criticized the state government for its failure to conduct elections to the management committees of cooperative societies and vesting the management to administrators. As per provision under Article 243 ZK, process to elect new management of cooperative societies should start 6 months before completion of their terms, although terms of all the elected committees are going to be completed by February 20, the government is yet to issue notification for elections. Technical students in Odisha will soon have the opportunity to get training in artificial intelligence to develop smart machines. Skill Development and Technical Education Minister Premanand Nayak said a center of excellence has been set up by Tech Mahindra and Biju Patnaik University of Technology at the College of Engineering and Technology in Bhubaneswar, where a 6 to 12 month course on AI technology will be provided to the students. Farmers depending on Poteru irrigation project are a worried lot. Every crop season, water from project fails to reach the tail end of its canals, and its Surlikonda barrage is gradually losing its water storage capacity in the absence of desiltation at regular intervals. While debris and mud have settled on the project reservoir bed, garbage is dumped into Surlikonda barrage and canals by locals daily.